Welcome to the Yas Marina Circuit for the finale of another thrilling Formula One season. It's been a breathtaking year, and we end it at a track that's been the scene of many glories and heartbreaks over its history. It's time to end the season in style. It's time for the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix. The Yas Marina Circuit, just over 3.4 miles long with 21 corners and two very long back straights. There are two DRS zones going into the heavy braking zones of both Turn 8 and Turn 11, and offer plenty of potential for overtaking. The circuit comes with its fair share of tricky corners as well, in particular 15, 16 and 17, which will certainly test a driver's braking management. And so, for one final time this season, Anthony Davidson joins me in the commentary box.
Well, the winter break is looming once again. No doubt many of those teams already have their eyes firmly on next season. But there's still work to be done here, still championship positions to decide, which can make a big difference to the prize money. So no one's going to be taking their foot off the throttle just yet.
Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Daniel Ricciardo starts from pole position today, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Verstappen, Carlos Sainz, and Leclerc, Norris, Stroll, Perez, and more. Vettel, Kvyat, Kimi Raikkonen, and Magnussen, Giovinazzi, Albon, Romain Grosjean, and Nicholas Latifi. Gasly, they've taken a grid penalty, and George Russell ends our grid lineup. And now it's time to head down to the track.
We're still in with a shot at the driver's title. It's down to this. Now go out there and come back a champion. Okay, go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. start was okay. Now stay alert for threats around you. Will be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Back. teammate ahead is 10.1 seconds. The car behind has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Yellow flag. Some information on Verstappen. They are out of the race. Fuel. per second in the car. Keep this up. Gap ahead is 1.8 seconds. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. You're increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep this up. Trailing our teammate by 13.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. They're in first. The time last lap was a 1 minute 37.6. Okay, the time last lap was a 1:37.5. Front is 8.0 seconds. Things stand, will be second in the championship. Daniel's in for his stop. push now. We're boxing this lap. Bottas is in the pits. Let me know you're okay. Things stand, will be leading the championship. Okay, the gap behind is 4.0 seconds. Engine off, engine off. Some information on Joe Venanzi. It looks like the problem is terminal. They're retiring the car. Engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. You'll be noticing a bit of grip loss in the tyres around now, so just be careful. okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. Safety car deployed. Front wing. It'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. Check. The car ahead is pulling away from you at the rate of around 2 seconds a lap. That looked bad. Are you all right? Let me know you're all right. We'll be right back. Daniels in the pits. The pit box is currently full. Stay out on track. Stay out on track. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second. Receive you at the end of this lap. You might want to consider switching to a lower fuel mix. We may not finish on the current settings. Release. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. To the car ahead is 8.6 seconds. issue with the control electronics box. Got that, confirmed. This lap at this point in time is a 1 minute 35.0. Stand will be second in the championship.
And so the celebrations begin, and well-earned they are indeed. It may have looked simple at times, but as any racing driver will tell you, competing at this level, at the very top, is anything but simple. There's no catching them now then. We have a new World Drivers' Champion. Victory today then, but bittersweet emotions, I'm sure, as the championship slips through their fingers. Even so, what a fantastic final race of the season this was. Hans, talk to me. What do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
Valtteri Bottas passes his rival to take over the lead of the Drivers' Championship. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I'll probably go for Pierre Gasly. The team did a good job with the strategy to put him in amongst the pack, but it's the driver's job to capitalise on those opportunities, and he did so with a lot of skill.
It's another clear win for Mercedes as they managed to secure the Constructors' title. An incredible performance for the whole team. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.